Over at the dock, LSUS taking on University of the Southwest. This three no good. Offensive rebound and put back from Tatum Barnes is. And then moments later, Deazia Smith finding Angel Reese for the easy two. And we had some more great passing later in the quarter. This one eventually finds Smith wide open in the corner for three, and it's good. Time winding down, and Brittany Thompson gonna put an exclamation point on this one. The Pilots roll 89-43.